spin them around. Now we just cut right along the bone here, right through the rib cage. Here's that nice piece of meat right here. It's got, cut that off. See, it's got a little dark meat right there. We just cut that dark meat out. Now it's ready to go in the bag. Cut that dark meat off right there. Nice, look at that. Look at that, ready to go.